This song is called The Ice Cream Cone, one of the many great ways to learn G, A, B, C, D, E, F, and G.